Hey guys, it's Tracy here, Crafted Mama ML. I am back with another pocket letter opening, and I'm also going to share three pocket letters that I have been working on that I need to just mail out this week. Super excited. I actually got this pocket letter, I think 2 days ago, but I had to finish my work week, and then yesterday was Saturday, and we had a couple friends over. My sister gave us her fireplace that she wasn't going to use no more. It was like brand new. So we had a fire and we roasted marshmallows and my girls were like in heaven. So I'm really excited to have that in our backyard for this summer to enjoy. So this is a pocket letter from Jen Scrapina Creations. So I am so excited. She is one of my best friends here on YouTube. Absolutely talented. She knocks out Project Life. She knocks out cards. She has a bunch of organization series. She is truly an amazing person inside and out. I've gotten to know her very well. And, I talk to her quite a bit and, she's an amazing person. So definitely go check out her channel if you haven't yet. So this is from her and, I haven't peeked yet. I just kind of like opened this a bit, just so I was ready. I'm going to take it off camera just for a second to pull it out. Not that our addresses show. Oh my God. I'm excited. Hopefully I'm on camera. Yes, I am. Okay. Or on thingy. So she sent me this. It's a Heidi Swap embossing folder. And you know what's crazy? I never knew Heidi Swap had an embossing folder, which is crazy because I love everything Heidi Swap. Oh my God. This is so awesome. Oh my God. Hang on. And actually, I haven't even been able to use my Maggie Holmes one yet because I have to get another piece that my scrapbooking store is ordering for me because I had purchased this flower one that I loved and I still haven't used it yet. So I will be waiting for that so I can start using this. This is so cute. You know what this actually reminds me of? The Simple Stories I Am collection. It's just, I don't know if you're going to be able to see it. It's like... it's a heart, but then it has like three lines. It reminds me exactly. I'll show you part of my pocket letter quickly just to show you what I'm talking about. But it reminds me of this where there's the heart and then the stripes. And that's what this is. Oh my God, this is so awesome. I'm so excited. Thank you so much, Jen. I didn't like my Michaels don't even have this. So I don't even know if this is like, I'm assuming this is newer because I had no idea she had these. So thank you. But now, and I can already tell from not even opening this, this is Maggie Holmes goodness. She knows I love Maggie Holmes. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, this is freaking perfect. This is beautiful. Oh my God, I love this. And it is, it's all Maggie Holmes. This is amazing. Down from like her ephemera pieces, the paper. I am like floored right now. This is beautiful. This is probably my favorite one you've done. Well, probably because it's for me, but I love this. Ah, I'm so excited. Okay, so let's start. I'm gonna, she did this amazing shaker card. And Jen, you're like, this is gonna be so weird. What is this? Ultra Pro. You gotta tell me where you got this, these baseball cards from because I got mine from the dollar store and mine are like, well, you can tell from here, like they're very flimsy and like they don't look as clear as these ones where mine has like, not like yellow, but they look cheaper, I guess. And, not that that matters, but I really like how this one feels and like it's like a heavier plastic and I like how clear and clean it looks. And I really would like to upgrade mine for, cause I'm really into making these. And I think I'm caving and I'm going to get the photo fuse. My scrapbooking store ordered them as well. So I asked her to put one aside for me just to look at. But I'm pretty sure I'm going to buy it. So with me making pocket cards, it's going to be endless and little shaker pouches. And I'm going to be so excited. But I'm getting off topic. Sorry. Gorgeous. So I'm going to kind of do like close-ups of everything. So she did this one and she layered a bunch of doilies and stickers. And she used her, I think this is Dear Lizzie or Amy Tan die cut. I'm not sure. I think maybe Dear Lizzie she has of that one. She did her famous little banners, and these are tickets and pieces of paper from the line too. This, I believe, is from the ephemera piece, which I think I have this one, and I love this idea of just putting it on and just adding a simple little gold heart. I think that is perfect. This little pocket has little, I wonder if those are glued in or if I can use those. Oh no, I can use them. Oh my God, even better. Oh yay, that's awesome. Okay. And then there is like this thing with tags, and this looks so cute. I love how this is layered. Oh my God. And her shaker card, I love. She used wooden veneers, sequins, star sequins, and then these like almost like these big glittered enamel dots type thing. Gorgeous. You are my fave. Oh, I love this. And then she looked like she did like a border stitch die with another gold heart. And I don't know if these are thickers or if she like embossed this maybe. So pretty. Oh my God. Let's do a close or a full view. That is absolutely beautiful, Jen. I love it. Oh my God. So if this isn't enough, then with pocket letters, you get the extra goodies from the back. But I'm excited. I'll be definitely using these. And let's check out the back. Oh my God. You made me my first donuts. How freaking cute. I've been seeing everyone make these. And what's crazy is I am going to definitely be putting these to use on something coming up in the near future for Studio 6 Creations. So these are so cute. I'm so excited. I just hope they match with my thing. If not, I'm going to try and make my own, but I don't really know how. These are so cute. I'm going to have to like watch a tutorial. I'm guessing it's just like maybe a circle die of some sort and then another. I don't know. I'll figure it out. So cute. And she had like little sprinkles on it and stuff. Oh my God. I love that. So pretty. And then this one has, I don't want to wreck the thing, a couple ephemera pieces, loving this lately, and then like this little flower thing, super cute. Look, Madison. Wow. That's from Jen Scrapping a Creation.
That's awesome.
Isn't that beautiful?
Shh.
Isn't that pretty?
And my favorite section.
Red donut.
Probably,
red donut.
You like that one?
Mm-hmm. Red donut.
Look at the little donut she made. We're going to have to try and make those.
Donut.
I like both of them.
Isn't that cute?
Me like blue.
Isn't it pretty?
Me like pink.
Where's my bag? On top of the fridge, I think. And then there's one in my purse, too.
Okay.
And then she added the letter, which I will read off camera. It's hard, though, because me and her know each other so well that it's like, what do you say in the letter, right? And then this one looks like there's some more ephemera pieces, which everyone knows sequins and ephemera pieces are, like, my favorite. Oh, I love this little cloud. It feels different, too, kind of. Strawberry. Oh, love all of this. I will definitely be putting all of this to use in my next couple of layouts. Super cute brown camera. Feels like it's like a sticker, or maybe it's just a thick, thick piece of cardstock. And then the word wish. Beautiful. I'm so happy. And tags. Okay, maybe that's three things that I love. Ephemera pieces, sequins, and tags. I love tags. Oh, that is beautiful. I don't have that one either. It says, hello. Thinking of you. These are beautiful, and these are awesome for pocket letters, or if you wrap your pocket letter in a doily and you add this on Instagram, if you follow me, it's craftedmamaml85. Someone else had my name. I'm like, who else has craftedmamaml? But there was, so I had to put 85 on the end. I would wrap my pocket letter in a doily, and then I add little tags, and I write their names on it, or I just say, like, enjoy or something. I think they're cute. I love these. And I actually see more tags, which makes me more happy. Let me see. I just don't want to wreck anything. Actually, I think it's tags and ephemera pieces from the Maggie Holmes line. So cute. I love all these layering. Oh, that's awesome. I love that. Beautiful. I wonder if you made these. Jen, did you make these ones? That is so awesome if you did. So cool. Like, look at all this stuff, you guys. She knows me so well. She fills it with, like, everything that she knows I love. Oh, this is so cute. These two awesome label stickers, which is perfect. Again, these are great for if you have, like, bigger tags, labeling, or, like, putting the label on and putting your name. Super cute. Perfect for layering on my layouts when I do, like, bright colors and stuff. And then she added these adorable little, like, a coffee and... I think she just used this strawberry one or something similar on a pocket letter she did for Madison. I don't know if she can hear me. and it was on like a dolphin's nose or something. It was super cute. But these are so cute. Love them. Thank you so much. I'm so excited. I know you just got yours too, and I think you were going to film yours. And the thing is with us, like, we know each other so well that we, like, I always try when I do a pocket letter, like, I'll always ask people, if I don't know them well, what their style is and their favorite colors. And I try my best to, like, as long as I have it, like, a lot of the times, if it's someone that is vintage or shabby chic, I can't do it because I don't have anything like that. But I can play off of what their color scheme is. But most of the people that either contact me or, eye contact, or we want to do a swap together, we normally have pretty close to the same style. So for me, it was so easy to do hers. I know she loves the Lucky Charm line, and I showed you guys a video of me doing my pocket letter, and she said she absolutely loved it. And this is so me. She knows I love Maggie Holmes, and to the T, this is all Maggie Holmes. Like, this is beautiful. I'm actually going to post this and tag Maggie Holmes, because this is beautiful. So thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm so excited, and I can't wait to put that to use, and I'll let you know how I like it. But I'm going to show you guys quickly a few of the pocket letters that I have been making. What are we at? 12 minutes. I'll be quick. This is the first one. I still need to fill them with the goodies and then mail them off. This is using all of the I Am Simple Stories collection. I won't go into detail. I'm just kind of basically wanting to show you guys it, but I did add this, which I thought was cute, this little typewriter, and I wrote Crafty Mama ML on it. I thought that was so cute, just so, you know, people know who it's from. Cut out some pieces out of the paper and made like a little grid. I did my famous banner that I've been doing lately. This one has my letter in it. Super simple, added a little sequence pocket. I love how it turned out. It's very, what's the word? Not nautical. What am I thinking? I don't know what I'm thinking, but it's just very simple, black and white with a couple punches of like a pink and coral. Beautiful. I love it. If you want more detail, I can tell you, but it's kind of self-explanatory, I guess. Now, the next two are similar, but they're a little bit different. I went with the Heidi Swap, the Memory Planner new line. I had already had the stickers and the washi tape booklet and what was it called? The other sticker pack where they had like the foil things on them. And then Jen, oh yeah, it's Jen, gifted me a lot of her paper. And I knew right away I saved half to do some layouts and then I used half to do some pocket letters because I was like, this would be so much fun to do this. So this is my first one, and this is for another YouTube friend, but I won't tell any names so then it's not spoiled. Did my banner across, added some pink sequins inside, layered up some flowers. I used some thickers here. This is a cameo cut from the Wilna file, her little flowers. Super simple, but I think it turned out beautiful. Layered some of her washi tape. Some of her stickers, very, very feminine and very pretty, I think. I really like how that one turned out. Now, this one's very similar, just with a bit of a twist. It's just a little bit more layering, and I used a little bit more die cuts with this one. I used this beautiful gold die cut from the Trinket Project Life Kit, the small one, and these ones came from the Trinket. Actually, this one did and this one did too. It kind of went really well with this line because it's very pastel and girly and pretty. Layered up some tags, my favorite tags. So like when I do these pocket letters, I try and use the things that I love to gift to people.